Brooklyn.
Hi, I'm Mo.
And I'm Aho.
And we just wanted to let you guys know that today is our birthday.
Our first Knackerversary.
And we wanted to take the time to tell you guys thank you so much for liking our videos and subscribing and talking to us.
Watching and like actually like just in general, just like anything that you have done. Tweeting us, like we never thought, like we had a goal this year. We know we've said it before, but like our goal was to get 100 subscribers. We hit that in June, and we now have 359.
Like, that's insane.
That's crazy. And we're filming this Monday night. This video is going up Wednesday. We'll have more by then. Like, we're just like so blown away by all of it.
Hashtag blessed.
Hashtag super blessed. But yeah, so we made this little video from, it's just stuff from all throughout the year, just kind of like looking back on it all. We just really never thought that this would take off as much as it did, and we're so thankful for all of you watching.
Friends that we've made.
And the friends that we've made, and yeah.
Thanks for watching.
Happy New Year.
Do something with your life.
Do something with your life. Do something with your life. Do something
with your life.
We broke down, trying to leave town, flying down the road to change. We were born to run. Cali, here we come. Escape from nowhere, USA.
Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. And we don't want two kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.
This ain't the same summer song that you used to know. Cause Jack left Diane 30 years ago.
But he does. I just want to give you some real advice. Never take candy from a stranger. And keep your eyes open for danger. Cause this right here is a twisted paradise.
This ain't the same summer song that you used to know. Cause Jack left Diane 30 years ago. The world is spinning too fast for you and me. So tell me whatever happened to the American dream. This ain't the same.
Yeah.
Renee.
Hi, I'm Mo.
And I'm Mayho.
Welcome to Wreck It Wednesdays,
where we take this book and do stuff to it.
Holy God, we did it on the first try!
Your boobs look cute!
I know, I can't hide them. I tried.
I'm a Mormon.
Alright. So, for this week, I'm gonna kill you.
The fine China!
Some of the things she did.
Look at my smile.
Ew. Some of the things.
Hola.
Hello.
Happy birthday. Feliz cumpleaños.
Alles Gute zum Geburtstag. Hope you're having a nice day.
We love you.
We miss you.
We had to like freak out basically.
One Direction.
Wow.
Weren't you in the Boy Scouts?
No, but I ate a brownie once.
This video has just taken such a weird turn that I don't even know what we're talking about anymore. Okay, so that is our favorites for this month. I'm done.
Freaking ducks.
I'm over it. I know I was excited about the sweater weather tag, but I heard ducks and I'm done.
How do you get in the Halloween spirit? And the door to the bedroom, like, turned, the doorknob turned, and it opened really slowly, and then it, like, kind of shook a little. And I was like, Grandma, you are freaking me out. Please go away. In your room was this little man in a cloak. And he just turned and smiled at you.
And I instantly got goosebumps so bad.
And I did too.
It was.
Surprise!
And I'm Mayho, and this is Just Dance.
Someone answered my questions on their YouTube channel, like, what the hell?
And like this gonna shake the ground, help me down, but I got up.
And if you don't have an Olive Garden, I feel bad for you, bro.
Party. I meant like dates. Oh. Well, it's 16, not really a date.
1492 Columbus sailed the ocean blue.
I was getting ready to say. Also, everyone also remembers that the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, right? Do you remember that? Because I remember that.
Mitochondria? No, I always remember medulla oblongata is the part in your brain right here. It controls emotions.
When I hear medulla oblongata, I think
the medulla oblongata.
I think of Waterboy. Okay, so anyways, back to Christopher Columbus sailing the ocean blue.
1, 2, 3.
Mashed potatoes. We get poked when we talk about food. That is so American.
Cheese, noodles, chips.
I just picture her sprinkling the Lay's on top and like, America. You're the very first person to ever ask us a question ever, Rita. You are awesome. We freaked out.
You
were oh my god, we got a question.
My heart was beating so fast and I almost cried.
Yeah.
That's how real it was.
It got real. Oh, we just got another question.
Oh my gosh, this is so exciting.
Caden Boss.
Caden
Mama.
If you ever wondered what we're like at 2 in the morning, this is.
Chocolate pudding, that was your presents for my
and
room.
I was so pumped. Oh yeah, they did give me you too. But
Good boy.
What is it like knowing people love your videos? I love this question.
What the hell? What is bumping?
I thought we were making a house. Oh wait, you can't see the counter. Let me move it
down. Oh my god, this is the most bullshit thing.
What the hell?
So side note, I've still never made a gingerbread house. So, yes, thank you for watching our video.
We hope you like.
Did you cut yourself?
Oh my god, it's so hard.
Tell me. Okay, bring it over here slowly.
I'm about to throw up.
Stop, you geeked up.
Bye, Knackers.
Bye.